one of mankind's most primal emotions. It creeps into our minds and weakens us. It is a disease. But there is a cure. Find her before she wanders too far.
Why is the door closed? I guess I should find Amber fast so we can get out of here. Amber, get back here. We're leaving. What the? Amber? What just happened? Who is that? What's she doing here? Another illusion? I must be losing it. I must be hallucinating again. Something is very wrong here.
Once there was a young man who wanted nothing more than to help people. He created a device to help him research, but he needed an assistant. Maybe that amulet can help me get through here.
Amber? Amber! Hold on, honey. I'll come get you. Something broke inside. I've got to fix it somehow.
Hurry, Dad! I'm scared. Help me!
I'm coming. That girl again. Who is she?
Thank you.
Dear Dad, maybe this will help. Thanks, Dad.
Well done. You've conquered your first fear, but you're not finished.
Amber! No!
go. But unfortunately, this is only the beginning.
Dad! Something's got me!
Thank you.
This must be the way out.
Thank you.
but you've got to hurry.
Thank you.
Who are you?
My name is Arthur. I created this attraction.
She's safe with Marissa.
My sister? That's not good. You must find her quickly.
I don't believe a word you say. I know you tried to kill Marissa. And if you touch a hair on my daughter's head, I swear.
Your daughter is in more danger with Marissa than she could ever be with me. My sister is unstable. Trust me, you need to find her, and fast.
Thank you.
Stay in the barn till I get rid of the birds.
I have another plan I could try too.
I hope leaving Amber back there wasn't a mistake.
Senses your fear. I'm trying to figure out the problem.
you're working together, huh? That's fine. I could deal with you both.
Marissa, please. You have to control your... My research on phobias is a scientific breakthrough. Observing Marissa in the maze was extremely helpful, but now that she's cursed, I need to find a new subject. Listen to me.
No, you listen to me. You were working with a murderer, and look what happened. Your daughter is in danger again.
Don't let your own fears control you. It only keeps the maze going.
Even if that's true, these animals are very real.
You're wrong, Marissa. Arthur's a little crazy, but he's not a killer.
I have to find my brother. There's a shotgun around here somewhere. It might help me.
Thank you. Thank you.
Been here before. I was too scared to face my parents' mortality. Or my own.
Marissa, where's my daughter?
I don't know. But this is the end of the maze. There aren't any more doors after this one.
So the exit should be around here somewhere.
a guinea pig! How could you?
You selfish brat. My work will help thousands of people.
You're sick. I'm calling the police.
Start your life again.